Someone called me dirty-minded, so I took it personally.